Hey, what is up, everybody? Thank you so much for tuning in to another one of my videos. And in today's video, we're going to be looking at Ronin Finance. Now, bear in mind, I will be giving away whitelist spots as well. All you need to do is hop into our Discord and head on over to the giveaway chat, and the giveaway will be listed here. The link for the Discord is in the description. Now, in today's video, we're going to be looking at what Ronin Finance is, how you can participate in it, and how I potentially think that you can make money from this project. So right off the bat, guys, you guys can see the landing page is absolutely splendid. You guys already know I am a big, big supporter of devs and teams that do put effort into their landing page, into their website, and I personally think this one is very, very gorgeous. Now, if we click the pre-sale button, you guys can see right here that they are going to have pre-sale for 300 BNB. And 1 BNB is going to be equivalent to a certain amount of cyber tokens, which is going to be one of the tokens of the project. Now, this project is a fork. It is a Phantasm fork. Now, if you guys don't know what Phantasm is, we're going to have a look at that real quick. So Phantasm is actually a Titan fork. So Titan on the Polygon network was the main creator of this type of projects. And what happens essentially, it has a house token. So in this case, FXM is the house token. In the case of Ronin Finance, Cyber will be the house token. And it has another token that is essentially pegged. So in this case, you guys can see the second token. So FTMX is pegged to Phantom. Right, this is currently valued at 0.993 Phantom, so it's pretty much the same price as Phantom. Now, what you guys need to understand is how to make money with this. Now, this, unlike other projects, it doesn't lock up your money, and that's one of the main things. So what you would do is you would get yourself some of the house tokens. So for example, in Ronin Finance, it would be Cyber. So you would get yourself some Cyber tokens. You would pair it with the relevant chain tokens, and then you would be able to farm it, right, guys? You would be able to essentially farm and get a high APR. Now, Phantasm has been around for a while, and as you guys could see, it is still giving around 2% every single day, which is absolutely brilliant. However, when this started, it gave an insanely high amount of returns. Like, we're talking about 50%, 60% a day. And I do think Ronin Finance, even if it's not that much, will at least give 10, 20% every single day. So I'm extremely, extremely excited about the first few days and the first week of its launch, which is why it's important to be early, guys, right? This is why I bring you these projects before they're launched, so that you can do your own research and make sure this is something that you want to invest in. Of course, guys, this is not financial advice, and as I always say, you should 100% do your own research. Their Telegram is very, very active. As you guys can see, it has 1400 members, and I'm sure if you join their Telegram and ask any questions, they'd be more than happy to answer all your questions. Now, if we look on over to their Medium article that they posted, you guys can see it has the information here. Launching soon, April 2022. And if we actually click their Telegram, the pinned message, you guys can see that the pre-sale is going to be on the 27th around 7 p.m. UTC via our website, which we just saw right here. So the pre-sale is going to be soon. And as you guys can see, it is 1 BNB per person. So right now, I think 1 BNB is worth around $400. Remember, that is the hard cap. So there's probably not going to be everybody that is going to be putting in 1 BNB. And as such, I do think, you know, there will be a good amount of tokens that will be burnt or removed from the circulation. Now, if we look over to their GitHub, guys, you guys can see that they have a very detailed GitHub that goes over what the synthetic stablecoins is going to be. Now, unlike Phantasm, they're actually not pegging to the chain token, so it's not going to be pegged to BNB, but rather it is going to be pegged to 1 BUSD, which in my opinion is really good, because BUSD, we all know, it is very stable, whereas a chain token, for example Phantom, is volatile. We see Phantom, AVAX, Crow, all these tokens go up and down a lot, whereas BUSD is a stable coin, and as such it should remain at that $1 value. Now, with that being said, guys, what you need to understand, it is not backed directly one-to-one. A large majority, so usually what happens is a majority of the Ronin token, so the token that is going to be pegged to BUSD, is indeed covered by BUSD, but a certain portion of it is actually covered by the native token. So in this case, for the case of Phantasm, you guys can see it would be FXM, and in the case for Ronin Finance, a certain portion of it would be backed by Cyber Token. Now, once you do have your Cyber Tokens, what do you do? So you would essentially head on over to the farming protocol, and here you guys can see when you do farm Cyber Rewards. So let's say on Ronin Finance you have this LP, so you have the stablecoin LP, so it would be let's say BUSD, so it would be Ronin BUSD, right? You would farm Cyber, and these Cyber Rewards will have a vesting period. So what are you gonna do? You're going to claim your accumulated reward Cyber tokens on the farm page, and then that's going to put them into the vesting period. Only then will you be able to see your Cyber vest on the staking page. Now, you can remove it from the vesting period. However, you will have to pay a 50% penalty. So they do have a system going on which allows people to kind of not just dump the token right off the bat, to essentially try to make it into a vesting period. Now, if we look over to the staking and locking, you guys can see here it says that the Cyber holders can decide to lock permanent their tokens in exchange for permanent and high yield earned from the protocol performance fees. And once you do lock them, you cannot withdraw your Cyber. It is not possible to pay a penalty to withdraw lock Cyber early. So similarly to how through farming you can pay a 50% penalty and get your tokens out, once you lock your Cyber in, you cannot remove it early. Now, there are two earning possibilities. One will be earned in BUSD and one in Cyber token. Only users who decide to lock their Cyber will be able to earn BUSD and Cyber tokens. So once again, very interesting twist to it, and a nice way to make sure the project doesn't die out is that they are incentivizing Cyber holders to lock your Cyber, and in exchange they'll give you BUSD or Cyber tokens, which in my opinion is very, very smart. Now, the platform fees, as you guys could see right here, is from collected mint 1% and redeeming 1% fees. So those are where the fees are going to be going. This percentage of fees is going to be repaid to the Cyber lockers, the holders, and I think that is very, very interesting. Now, the contracts aren't out just yet, guys, but do keep an eye on this. Now, I will say that it is very important to make sure you guys check that the contracts are in line with the other projects, so as Phantasm. So whenever the contracts are released, it will probably be released on their Telegram first. When that does happen, the first thing you want to do is definitely go. You want to make sure is that you can compare the contracts to make sure that everything looks safe. Only after that should you invest. As I always say, guys, we're in DeFi, and of course anything can happen, so you have to make sure that you guys look out for your own safety first. Now, the next thing I want to look at down here is the roadmap. So as you guys can see, we are in phase one, where they are having their pre-sale, then they're gonna have the launch, they're gonna have the stable farm. So Ronin is gonna be the stable coin, so as I said, it's gonna be paired with BUSD, and Cyber is going to be the native coin. The Cyber token locker is gonna start up, which is gonna allow people to earn revenue share and platform fees. And in phase two, they're going to have a Ronin stablecoin miner earn daily APR and referral bonus. So as we know, with all these big beans forks and all these miner projects that are coming out, they're going to make one of their own, which I think is actually really smart, because they already have a community. So why not extend this further? Now, as you guys can see, they are going to be using the Ronin token for this miner. So similarly to how these other projects have BUSD, BNB, and so on and so forth, they're actually going to be using Ronin, which I think is another great utility for the Ronin token, which is a stablecoin as it is paired to BUSD. Now, I definitely do think you guys should check out their socials. This is their Twitter. And of course, as I always say, join their Telegram so you can get more information about the project. Once again, if you guys do want to enter the giveaway, all you have to do is join our Discord and head on over to the giveaway channel, or talk to us in the general chat, and we'll let you know exactly how to enter the giveaway. I am definitely interested to seeing how this project does. It looks very, very good for sure. And that is going to be it for today's video, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you guys have an amazing week. And with that being said, guys, as always, let's get that bag. Peace.